thank you for helping me put that one last kick in. You know, the big name in the news this week is the chairman of the PLO, Yasser Arafat. As you know, Arafat was scheduled to address the UN, but was denied an entry visa by Secretary of State George Shultz because of his support of terrorist activities. We have Mr. Arafat live via satellite feed from the Grand Hotel in Geneva, Switzerland. Chairman Arafat, can you hear me?
Yes, Ted. It is a pleasure once again to be on Nightline.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm Dennis Miller. This is Weekend Update.
Boy, this is not my week.
I understand the UN meeting has been moved to Geneva. Are you disappointed about that?
Oh, yes. I had tickets to see cats. But Switzerland is nice, too. I'm getting some skiing in. In effect, we got 36 inches of fresh powder last night.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
Yes, yes. You know, the thing I love about Switzerland is that you really feel safe here. Most places, you can't walk around at night. And this take Beirut. It's a disgrace. And Switzerland is so clean, it makes me want to shave.
Okay, but what about George Shultz, sir?
A very bad man. Why he would deny me this visa, I don't know.
Well, didn't you, in fact, try to have him killed when he was in Jerusalem a few months ago?
Oh, so is he still upset about that? George Shultz, what a big baby.
Well, one last question, yes, sir. Just to clear up some rumors that are flying around.
Yes, shoot, Dennis.
Are you gay?
Are you?
No, I'm not. I'm just asking.
So am I.
Well, thank you, Yasser Arafat.
Thank you, Dennis Miller.
He digs me. I can tell. Thank you, Yasser. Yes,